friends, welcome back to Anira Trends. It's Nayantara inspired flower veni. The recent award function, she wore this flower veni. This is actually used by so many serial actresses these days. Actually, it's not jasmine or any other flower. It's chavandipu. In English, it's chrysanthemum flower. It's widely available in all over the world in various colors. But these days, this is actually used instead of jasmine, because jasmine is not available in all the parts of the country. Even in India, we won't get jasmine in all the parts of the country. So this is actually used in the place of jasmine. This looks very pure in color, that is white color, and the petals looks like this. Okay. This is actually available in all the flower shop, that is bouquet shops. It cost like 20 rupees for a bunch of flower, that is 5 to 6 flowers in a bunch. So it is affordable, and also it can be used instead of using jasmine. In so many bridal look, you can notice this kind of flower these days. So let's see how to make this veni. First, pluck this petals from here, from the row, from the flower. Make sure that you pluck only the side one and keep it as such in bunches, so that it will be easy for us to make veni. The same way, you can pluck all the petals. You can just neglect small petals and dried up petals if you find anything. And moreover, it looks very good, and it costs very less, and it's available in all over the world, and it's very lightweight also comparing to jasmine veni. So here I plucked all the petals. To make a veni, to cover up one bun, you just need like 5 to 6 flowers, that is enough. So here I am using white color thread. That is very important, because the flower is white, you should use pure white color thread. That is really important to get that neat finish and look. Now it's as simple as we make knots. Make sure that you hold all the petals together and make the knots. Secure it really tight. Similar way, you can add few or a bunch of petals to make this veni. Actually, in the look of Nayantara, she was wearing two line of this. So she should be used at least, sorry, she may not be used, someone did for her, and they would be used like 20 flowers to make the two line of flower veni, and she looks stunning in that look. And in the top also she braided, and at the bottom she made a little bun and covered up with this flower. It was so nice. The look was very stunning with the linen white sari with some contrast blouse. Always she looks beautiful in all the awards functions, no? If you are living in abroad, you can use this kind of method if you long for jasmine. Because in other countries you may not get jasmine flower, in that place you can make this kind of flower veni and enjoy your days. Brides in other countries also started using this one for bridal hairdo. And what is the reason that we need to pluck is, if we use it as such, it won't give neat look, and it won't look good also, because the center part of the flower looks little darker than the other area. So we have to do this one. Also, it will look like jasmine. That's the main reason. உங்களுக்கு இந்த வீடியோ பிடிச்சிருந்ததுன்னா லைக் பண்ணுங்க, சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்ணுங்க, இப்போதான் ஃபர்ஸ்ட் டைம் பார்க்குறீங்கன்னா, அண்ட் உங்கள் ஃப்ரெண்ட்ஸோட ஷேர் பண்ணிக்கோங்க. இந்த ஐடியா வந்து உங்களுக்கு யூனிக்காக இருந்ததுன்னா கண்டிப்பாக உங்கள் ஃப்ரெண்ட்ஸோட ஷேர் பண்ணிக்கோங்க இந்த வீடியோவை. இன்னும் ஆக்சுவல் அவார்ட் ஃபங்க்ஷன் வந்து இன்னும் டிவியில் டெலிகாஸ்ட் ஆகலை, மேபி திஸ் சண்டே வரலாம். ஸோ அதில் நயன்தாரா சூப்பராக அந்த லெனன் சாரீ வித் த ஸ்லீவ்லெஸ் டார்க் ப்ளூ ப்ளவுஸ், அப்புறம் இந்த பன் ஹேர் பன் வச்சுட்டு இந்த ஃப்ளார் ஒரு ரெண்டு லைன் வச்சுருந்தாங்க, செம்மையாக இருந்துச்சு. டாப்லேயும் வந்துட்டு இந்த ஃப்ரண்ட் பார்ட்லேயும் வந்துட்டு பிரைட் போட்டு, லைக் ஃப்ரெஞ்ச் பிரைட் மாதிரி ஒரு சைடில் போட்டுட்டு, பின்னாடி நார்மல் பிரைடட் பன் தான் அது. ஆனால் செம்ம சூப்பராக இருந்தது லுக்கு. எல்லா அவார்ட் ஃபங்க்ஷனுக்குமே அவங்க செம்மையாக வராங்க. ட்ரெஸ் வந்து சிம்பிளாக தான் இருக்கும் பார்த்தீங்கன்னா, பட் அந்த லுக்கு அவங்க அதை கேரி பண்ணிக்கிறது, அந்த ஆட்டிடியூட் தான் செம்மையாக இருக்கும். உங்களை எத்தனை பேருக்கு நயன்தாரா பிடிக்கும்னு கீழே கமெண்ட் பண்ணுங்க. The same way you can just make this veni and complete it as much length as you want. If you keep very little like this, you will get that veni little thinner. If you keep bunch of petals, it will look little thicker. Make sure that you use pure white thread to make this veni. This is how you can just complete your veni. If you like this idea, please then give it a like, and if you are new to my channel, then subscribe, and don't forget to share it with your friends. Okay, and this is the flower. Make sure that you use a bigger flowers, because in the smaller one you get very little petals, very few petals only in the smaller flowers you will get, because in the smaller flowers